if you want to change date and the time on your Samsung Galaxy Tab A9 or A9 Plus, first of all, you have to go to the settings, then scroll down, go into the general management. From here, open date and the time. And first we can toggle automatic date and time and also the time zone. So if you want to set manually the time and the date, just unlock the switchers. And from here, you can set date and also time. You can also turn on or off the 24-hour format. Right now, please subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.